Father, we thank you. Glorify your Son, Jesus Christ. In Jesus' name. Beloved, I greet you all in the name of our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ. Still under the umbrella of Premier School of the Prophet, we're looking at our daily life, which is dreams of vision with the interview. You had a dream and you saw in that dream that someone or you have mouth odor. Someone or you have mouth odor. What does it mean? It means corrupt communication is always proceeding from your mouth. The Bible says, let not corrupt communication proceed from your mouth, but the word that edifies, that brings grace. So what are you supposed to do? You need to pray that the Lord will set a guard, like David prayed. Oh, you need to pray, oh Lord, set a guard over my mouth. Keep watch over the door of my lips. Let me know when to speak and what to speak. Then you need to renew your mind because of and your heart, because out of the abundance of the heart or the mind, like the Bible puts it, as after that, the abundance of the heart, the mouth speaks. You need to purify your heart, the word of God, the blood of Jesus. Because if your heart or your mind is not pure, surely impure words, corrupt communication, word that doesn't edify will always come from there. So that is all you need to do. You need to pray that God will set a guard over your mouth. You know what to say and when to say. And you need to renew your mind with God's word. I pray that from now henceforth, corrupt communication will not proceed from your mouth, but only words that edify.